Kocht das ja auch nicht.
The good sister was murdered. And where were your guards? You hear me, Erke? Her blood's on you. It's a ruse, I tell you. It's them that killed Trigil and shifted the blame.
Who's a shit dead? Lutus, who's a shit dead?
Between his Swiglan moves.
Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we were... We didn't see you enter.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Abkos and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
It's time we focused on the compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait, wolf-tensed, for the master of the River Rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of Odin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the compass is a sailor. A captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the arrow, you'll want to hit back. But we can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody reeves!
We're pinned in!
Is there another way out?
Tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Eivor! Make for the steeple!
Then yon still spun for us, my stone. We've got it just yet. Come on!
Thank you.
inside. Let them burn!
View of the city from the roof. There is a new flotilla in the harbor.
The compass.
Bastard.
If we commandeered the Springwoods at Avgos Root, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Order's men will be easy to rout.
I will go my own way. Less danger to you both.
Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
May God guide our swords and cover our backs.
Don't be reckless, little boys.
We'll see you when it's done, Erke. Count on it.
Godspeed, my friends!
Don't suffer the same disease. I'll drown and burn every last man.
Look here. Stow and Erke's lapdog.
Large enough to
stole those from Francia.
Will none of you lift a finger to aid your master?
Die, pig!
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that's a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudicca was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That's enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
The drinker we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood, more stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trigger's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I am touched, Erke. I'll carry it with pride.
The wind calls me back to Randi. Best tell her the good news.